Hey, what's up guys, this is Sammy Zilla and today we are doing a 5 product makeup tutorial. Yes, it is going to be for those days where you want to say, yes, I'm ready to go. So I have already prepped my face, I have put moisturizer on. So let's go on to the foundation. So my first product is this foundation. Totally in love with this foundation. This is LA Pro Coverage HD Foundation. So I'll take just a little bit of pump here on my hand, as you can see, and then slowly all over my face. This is a very, very quick makeup tutorial for you guys. I love using this foundation, guys, because it's super, super blendable. It gives a beautiful coverage and it gives a very healthy glow to your skin. I use it a lot. I'm gonna use a lipstick as a blush on today because we are sticking to 5 products. So here is the lipstick that I'll be using. It is from Bobbi Brown. The shade is True Pink. It's a Luxe Matte Lip Color. Very little amount. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab, dab. And with this fluffy blush on brush, I'm just going to blend it. Wow, I just love how my cheeks looks at this moment. Very, very light, peachy, pinky, chubby, chubby cheeks. Here on my nose, you know, for this sun-kissed look. So now let's get our brows done. I am using the Nykaa eyebrow pencil. This is called Brow Girl Brow Definer, and the shade that I'm using is Bewitched Chestnut. So we'll take the end portion of the brush, which has got the bristles, to brush out our eyebrows, just to give it a nice and clean shape. And then with the product side, let's fill it in, give it a nice shape, and just finish up the entire brow look by just brushing them through. There you have your full-on enhanced natural brow. Now let's go on to the eyes, and as because I'm going to use one single product, so I am going to use this Maybelline New York Tattoo Studio Gel Pencil Liner. The shade is dark blue. Lovely, like, lovely color. So I'm just going to apply it as kajal on my lash line, simply. Just like that, applying it. And with my finger, I would like to just smudge it out. So guys, once I have smudged it, I just want to blend it a little bit more. So I'm going to use this brush and just blend it. So just like this, I am going to just fill in the line once again, just to make sure that, you know, the lash line is like completely defined. My eyeshadow is done. Beautiful blue smoky effect. And now, because I'm using very less products, I am going to just make sure that my mascara does all the talking. So I'm going to use this mascara. I totally love this amazing mascara from Forever 52. Guys, this mascara is absolutely amazing. It just gives an instant volume to your eyelashes. Like you can see, oops, little bit of mascara here. No problem, we're just gonna get this sorted later on. So I feel like putting a little bit of liner on the outer line, so let's just apply compact powder and rub it off. See, gone, vanished, boom, magic. All right, and now finally the last product, and that is going to complete this look here. 5 products, amazing, cute makeup. And that is going to be my lipstick, and I'm going to use the same shade that I used on my cheeks. There you go guys, 5 minutes, 5 products, and I am ready to go. I really hope that you enjoyed this video and had fun. I'm going to quickly give you a glimpse of the entire look. Give me a moment. Ta-da, I'm back, and I just opened my hair, just keeping it flowing. So this is it guys, thank you so much for joining in today's video. I had so much fun doing this for you guys. If you're here for the first time, do not forget to check out my other videos. If you really like it, subscribe, comment, and share. See you guys in the next video. Till then, take care, be safe. Bye-bye.